Quarterfinal number three, and Maurizio Sandro Sala, most certainly one of the pre-race favourites to win the festival, in the lead. And Pratt really attacking the rear end of Sala's Reynard. Still Sandro Sala leading. Julian Pratt in second place. They come up towards the checkered flag. And there, the winner of the third quarterfinal, and Sandro Sala goes through, finishes ahead of Julian Pratt. Ross Cheever in pole position. Maurizio Sandro Sala alongside him, and Andy Middlehurst on the outside. Sandro Sala makes a very good start indeed. Sandro Sala from Brazil leads. Julian Pratt from Great Britain in second place. Ross Cheever from the United States in third place. Still the leading trio, and Ross Cheever looks to the inside and goes through. They're going to touch wheels. Ross Cheever is through into second place. So after the 15 laps of the first semi-final, Maurizio Sandro Sala wins. In pole position is Andrew Gilbert Scott. Next to Maurizio Sandro Sala, on the outside, Andy Wallace. The 24 cars taking part in this final, the most important Formula Ford race anywhere in the world. Into Druid's Corner, it's Gilbert Scott leading. Sandro Sala in second place. It's Reynard leading though. Gilbert Scott, Sandro Sala, Andy Wallace. Gilbert Scott pulling away a little bit from Sandro Sala. But a big battle on for second place now between Maurizio Sandro Sala and Ross Cheever. Two very hard-headed drivers going around side by side. They touch wheels. The battle for second place. Ross Cheever in second place, but Sandro Sala right behind him in third place, looking to the inside. Tremendous battle for second place. Sandro Sala looking to the inside. They're going around side by side. And they touch, and they're both off. Oh, an enormous accident there. Ross Cheever has gone hard into the tyre wall.